स्टूडेंट, दिस इज प्रीति बोरे एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टूडेज यूट्यूब वीडियो. टूडे यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन जस्ट द यूनिट 12 एंड आर्टिकल ए एंड द. ए एंड द, देयर आर थ्री आर्टिकल्स ए एंड द. ए एंड एन आर द इनडेफिनाइट आर्टिकल एंड द इज द डेफिनाइट आर्टिकल. Even we have seen when we use a article, when we use an, and when to use the article. Before singular countable noun, before the singular countable noun which begin with consonant, that time we use a article, and we use an article before the singular countable noun which begin with vowel. That time we use an article and the is the definite article. If we are confirm about the thing, if we know about that things, so before that thing we use the article. Even we have seen if some universal things are there, some unique things are there, that time also before that we also use the article. And what we have seen, even we use before the article, before some proper nouns such as name of most of the buildings, monuments, newspaper, name of the ocean, river, sea, Iceland, and some different before the rank and the degree, and before some religious book, newspaper, and magazines also. So focus exercise A we have completed. B was your homework. Now let's see the extension exercise. So here I just write the extension exercise A will do right now. You also have there on page number 38, there is the extension exercise. Some three lines are there to write down the answer. If sentence is there, if that sentence is incorrect, so we have to rewrite that sentence and insert the proper article in the before the noun. So let's write. Agriculture is an. This one I will not write, I will write directly the answer. First answer, and you also have to write this answer at the given space. Agriculture is an important source of livelihood there. This is so because now what is there? Soil there is very fertile due to good rainfall. So there is so because the soil. What to write there? The soil there is very fertile due to good rainfall. So what we added here, we inserted the article the over there. So you just have to write this answer at this place where the three lines are there. Answers first, it is the question number one, and we had written the sentence again and inserted the article the. Now two's answer. First, I read, snow sometimes covers the highest points of Iceland, of Hawaii and Maui. So, articles are not there before the Iceland, we use articles. So, rewrite the sentence again. Snow sometimes covers the highest point the highest points on now there is no article but we have to insert the article the Iceland of Hawaii and Maui. So what we added here, the article, and here also we inserted the article. Now let's read the third sentence. On Iceland of Oahu, dairy farm and eggs farm are a major source of income. So before Iceland we have to add the article. So rewrite the sentence again. On the Iceland on the Iceland of Oahu Oahu dairy farm and eggs farm and eggs farm are a major source of income. Of a are a major source of income. So what we add here? The article. Now let's read the sentence. Answer directly I have written on the board. Question is already there in your test book here. This question number 1, question number 2, question number 3 and this 4. We just have to rewrite this sentence again by using the proper article. So answer I have written on the board, that same answer you have to write at that given line. So I just read the sentences. First, agriculture is an important source of livelihood there. This is so because the soil there is very fertile due to good rainfall. So what we have inserted here, we inserted here the article. Now the second one, snow sometimes covers the highest points on the Iceland of Hawaii and Maui. Here also we have added the article. Now the third one, on the Iceland of Oahu, dairy farms and eggs farms are a major source of income. Before Iceland also we have added here the article. So you just note down this all there where the places is given. You have to write this one number answer, second number answer and third number answer. Then the fourth is left, we'll do it later. Now I hope student first number you have done, so I just have to rub that first one and then I write there the fourth one answer. First one only I am rubbing. You please try to write fast. The fourth number's answer. First, I read the fourth number. Due to the cool trade winds, climate of Hawaii is mild throughout year. So before climate we have to use the article, and before year also we have to use the article. So I just rewrite the sentence. Due to the cool trade winds, the climate of Hawaii is mild throughout the year. So two articles we have added there in the first sentence also. Due to the cool trade winds, the climate of the Hawaii is mild throughout the year. Here also the we have inserted, and here also the we have inserted. You please try to write fast this all the answers in your test book. Then we'll see the exercise number B, fill in the blanks using A and or the article. So I hope student you have written this all. Now I rub let's do the next exercise. Now, which is the next exercise? Exercise number B, fill in the blanks using a, an, or the article. The first one sentence. The first one, she is absent today. Because she has blank space, bad headache. So she is absent today because she has the bad headache. She has the bad headache. So what will come there? The. Now the next one. Rihanna's father is blank space engineer. So what will come here? Here will come an. Before the vowels we write an article. Now the next I write. Third one, Trish bought blank space new camera. So the article will come here. Trish bought a new camera. Now the fourth one, she lives in blank space apartment. In Parker Street. So which article will come here? She lives in the apartment. Now the fifth one I write. I can't find my key. Don't worry. Don't worry, blank space key is in my bag. So which article will come here? The article. I can find my key. Don't worry, the key is in my bag. Now the sixth one. Sixth one is big sentence, so I will write it later. I write here the seventh one. She was supposed to meet blank space friend today. But blank space friend hasn't arrived at. Has an arrived yet. Now what will come at the blank space? She was supposed to meet a friend today, but the friend hasn't arrived. The sixth one sentences was be, and at the lower there was no space, that's why I have written directly the seventh one. So sixth one I will write later. You just note down this all articles there at this blank space. Now student, we have completed here first, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. These six sentences, that means we have completed. Later the four again the six sentences is your homework. The remaining sentences are your homework. So I write down here your homework. Complete the sentences. Which one? Sixth one, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. By using proper article, this is your homework. जितने सेंटेंस हमने अभी कंप्लीट किए हैं वो कंप्लीट किए हैं, बट द रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंसेस आर योर होमवर्क. सो विच वन दैट? द 6, 8, 7, 10, 11, and 12. दिस इज योर होमवर्क. नाउ हियर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड यूनिट 12 आर्टिकल. नाउ इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वील सी यूनिट 13 वर्ब. ओके, टिल देन बाय बाय, टेक केयर एंड थैंक यू. We'll be right back.